place looks as bad as my old bedroom back home.
Jack! Over here!
Samos! Kira!
Ah, Samos! Still as green as the stuff between my toes.
See, Kira? I knew I could feel Jack's energy. My boy, it's good to see you again. Those passageways below the palace, they must be terribly important. The metalheads and cagey robots are advancing toward them, and we can't hold out forever.
So, the city needs me again, huh? What else is new?
Vigor has turned on the force fields here.
Vigor's the one who attacked the palace. He said he was looking for something below. Something in the catacombs.
Well, you're just going to have to find whatever it is before he does. But first, you'll need to find another way into this section of the city. Take the sewers into the port, then find a way north to reach us. And Jack, we're sorry for what happened. We should have stopped Vigor.
I'll stop him myself.
Thank you. you can hover in one of two zones, low and high. Try switching hover zones.
Yatzel. Honey, I'm home.
Jack, I never thought I'd see you again.
Torn? What are you doing to my place?
We needed a southern HQ for the war. Plus, I kind of like the sign with the Otzel head outside.
Yeah, it's cool, huh?
We use it for target practice.
Hey!
Listen, I'm sorry we couldn't stop Count Vigor. We all are.
We just saw Vigor. He's trying to use precursor technology for something.
Figures. That guy always was one monk short of a choir. We have bigger problems now. Vigor sent me on a suicide attack into the port, and we got cut off. Now we can't get back to Freedom HQ. Our forces are divided, and the cagey and metalhead fronts are squeezing us from both sides.
Never fear! The Trouble Twins are here!
Uh-oh. Speaking of trouble, we've got incoming blast bots from the cagey city section. They're heading this way. Can you handle it, Jack?
Okay. So we got a little fear. But Jack is here! Jack?
Great shooting, Jack. It's nice to have you back. Come back to the Naughty Outsole and let's talk about how we're gonna get our butts out of this mess. Ashlyn. Ashlyn, this is Torn. Jack's back in the city.
Jack? I knew I could count on you.
That new KG leader's probably pissing in his... Wait, someone's jamming the signal. I think... Errol.
I live! Still fighting for the weak link, Jack? Well, I've had a few enhancements since we last met. Even the metalheads have their biological weakness. But me? I'm pure metal. I'd love to meet you again.
We must unite our forces or we're through. You've got to reach us, Jack.
We need you to break through and link up with us before it's too late. The KG robots are growing stronger. That floating warp factory of theirs is spitting out more robots every day.
We need to assault the KG front. If we can break through their defenses, we may be able to get back to HQ and link up. Care to make some noise, Jack?
We're always up for a little rumble. Hey, Dax?
Fish in a barrel, baby. Fish in a barrel.
Okay, you're hot and heavy. Don't run into anything, or you and that missile are toast.
Dexter! You're back! Oh, did that mean old desert burn your itty-bitty paws?
Hey, test baby! Don't crush the merchandise. How's biz?
I'm designing new guns to help out the war effort.
You make guns now?
Yeah, I just finished this new gun. It sports a multi-port, large-bore gyro-burst launcher with blowback breach assist, using full-jacket, eco-depleted armor-piercing slugs, and a continuous kill zone scanner for tight groupings at a high cycle rate of fire. It's a hobby. Not so fast. First, you have to prove you can protect my little schnookums in the new gun course.
We'll be right back.
Not bad shooting, Jack. For a guy. Now, I want you to protect my little baby with this, or else I'll hunt you down and hurt you real bad. Okay?
Wow! I didn't know you had so much... Rawr!
This war a long time ago. We lost this war a long time ago. I bet me 10 metalheads this week.
Some KG defenses we need eliminated. Super range sniper cannons are keeping our men pinned down. Jack, you need to find those hidden cannons and take them out. There's sure to be an enemy counterattack when they see what you're up to, so watch out. You know the routine.
Yeah, we do all the work. You get all the credit.
Those cannons are shielded. You've got to hit them when the shields are down. It's got a bead on you. Move! Get the rest! Didn't lay a glove on it! Try again! Thank you. work, Jack. That'll help us maneuver better. I'd say we've got him worried.
Get us out of this mess. I got a bad feeling about today.
Jack, I need you to go into the sewers, into the Metalhead City section. We need to attack their hive from below, and the sewers are the only way in right now. We haven't been in those old passageways since the war broke out, but no scouts have reported movement down there.
That's a good thing, right?
I mean, no scouts have ever come back alive to tell us.
Oh. Ow! Still giving us the crappy missions, huh?
Dark, dirty, dangerous? I'm beginning to like this war.
Jack, this is Ashlyn. I'm glad you're back in the fight. You're behind enemy lines now, so watch yourself. I need you to take out a cache of Dark Eco near the Southport border. We have reports that the Metalheads are using it to create terrible Dark Eco weapons to infect the city. We've got to stop that at all cost. Good luck, soldier.